Here I am still on Mount Coot-tha at the site of the former US Naval Magazine on Mount Coot-tha, and this is the slab left behind from the main administration building that was here during World War II, used by the US Navy. It would have been built by the US Navy 55th CB Battalion, as were all the other Navy sites around Brisbane during World War II.